Hey guys, it's Erica. We are going to be checking out Wien's watercolor performance video. I'm super duper excited for this. I'm in love with this music video. I'm in love with this whole comeback. My favorite of the Mamamoo solo stuff that the members have been doing. So I'm super duper excited to see this choreography. I love that it's a step into a direction that is kind of focusing somewhat more on choreography. We know that Mamamoo's queen of vocals, but they're kind of going a little bit more to the choreography route, and Wien's kind of leaning into that a bit more. So I'm super duper excited to be seeing this reacting to performance video of Trash featuring PH1. I think the choreography is really great and solid. I didn't think it matched with the song very well. That's just my personal opinion. But I still think that choreography is amazing and great. She performs it very well, and so does everybody. So I'm super duper excited to be checking this out. We got shots here and there in the music video, but now we're getting the whole thing. So yes, you know, with it, let go. Just the whole patterns of everything happening here. Pretty movements. Okay. Oh, that was super sick. They're really sick, like, transitions. That felt very boy group. Like, I've seen all that whole thing happen. Yeah, that wacky. There we go. Her other one had wacky in it. Nice little texture. Changes. Nice, super clean movements. Not super complicated. Sometimes I feel like I don't wanna smile. Cause it could even be gone. I'm gonna leave for me. Not a get one, get intensely watching this. I think the outro is like my favorite thing that's choreographed. Yeah, no, the outro is like the best part about it for me personally. I think it's really great. It's a lot of choreography. There's some Michael Jackson-esque inspired movements here. But then she also does some whacking here and there. They're wearing like all white, and the thing is, it's for like at least the second half of the video. When you're wearing all white, you're gonna see every single thing. So that way, that's probably why you don't see a lot of performances or stuff and when everybody's wearing all white clothing, because it's gonna showcase everything, you know what I mean? And it's gonna really show you like who's clean, who's not clean, who's in sync, who's out of sync, and that's the thing with white clothing. And there was probably one or two mistakes, and I don't know if it was, or there was more than that. And I'm not calling them like mistakes and stuff. It could be the like 0.1% that you're never going to get, or the 1% that you're just like never going to be able to clean up. And I couldn't really tell because I'm trying to look at everything, and I only run through the videos once, if it was just one of the dancers or if it was just like everybody involved. Again, I really like the step towards choreography, but again, when we think of Mamamoo, we think of vocalists and stuff, and with a lot of solo member choreographies and stuff, just in general, especially for the females, sometimes if they're not known as like dancers, then they don't have a very dance heavy choreography, or it's not very intense, and sometimes they're just kind of standing there gesturing, which she was doing for like the first verse, and then she gets more into it when the chorus drops and stuff. But I think the outro was just like the best part of it all and stuff like that. But you can kind of definitely see, because once again, when I think of Mamamoo, I'm not necessarily thinking choreography as the first thing. They do have iconic choreography and they do perform it extremely well, but it's not the first thing I'm thinking of. So you definitely can kind of just like see, and she does have this thing and she's doing a lot, and it's a lot of choreography and stuff like that. And I love that she's taking the step again into the direction of having choreography like this. It's really, really cool, and she's very skilled as a dancer. She could definitely keep up with the dancers, but sometimes she's not, and I don't know what if it's just that she's not hitting the moves the exact same as everybody else, and she, you know, she has to sing, she has to do all these other things, so you can't really ask for her to hit them the same way that the other dancers are hitting the moves or performing them or hitting them like as intensely, you know what I mean, and stuff like that. And when you do have some artists that do, it's because they are dancers and stuff like that, or they're very, it's very just like intense. Like I guess a great example of somebody that puts a little bit more than her dancers would be Sunmi's in the tail choreography. She's like throwing her body into everything, giving a lot more than like her dancers and stuff like that. But I'm not really gonna ask that from Wien. I'm not going to like be too harsh on her about it. It's just something that I noticed and stuff that I just, as you see when I'm looking at everybody, you're like, my eyes on Wien the entire time, but like when I'm looking my peripherals, when I'm kind of going through like what the other dancers are doing and stuff, I'm like, there's a little bit of, I don't know if it's necessarily skill, because I don't want to call it skill, because she can keep up with them during other parts and stuff, but there's just some moments where I would prefer her to hit the move stronger and stuff. But I can't, like, these are just my personal preferences that I'm going to complain about because of that we're spoiled by K-pop choreography and certain solo artists that just go the extra mile and stuff like that. And again, Wien, when I think of her, I think of her beautiful voice and just what she can do with that. So it's just something I am observing that I would like to like bring up and mention and stuff like that, but I don't want to like criticize it and stuff because she's definitely going for something and I think she's killing it and stuff like that. And maybe in the future she wants to do more choreography heavy stuff and stuff like that, and I'm all here for it and stuff. I still think it's fantastic choreography. I think she does perform it very, very well and stuff, but I guess comparing her to the standard of what the standard is, which is ridiculously high and stuff, it could be just, there could be just a little bit more and stuff. And this isn't the first time I've seen it with a lot of different artists who are solo artists and who do solos maybe in groups and stuff, and they do choreography, and sometimes maybe they're not known as like the dancer of the group. So yeah, but I think it's really, really solid. She actually does some traveling in there too as well, which is actually kind of surprising, because sometimes I don't mind if it's a solo artist and they stay center most of the time. I don't really mind. They're the soloist, they're center, it's all about them, you know what I mean? But she does some traveling in there, she does some good stuff in there that's really, really cool too as well. And I overall really enjoyed it. I think it's really, really great. And even if she may not be the best dancer, that's okay. She doesn't have to be. She's one of the best vocalists, you know what I mean? So that's her strong suit and that's what she works towards. So I think it's still fantastic, even if her dancing isn't at the same level of her dancers and stuff, which it is visual, you're gonna see that, but she ain't here. She don't gotta dance for me. I'ma still love Wien either way, just stuff I'm noting and that I see. So yes, but I still think it's fantastic either way. I love the song, I love the choreography, I love the video, super sick and stuff. And it could be the white clothing that also showcases that, because it will showcase that. So yes, go and put your thoughts in the comments down below what you thought about Wee Ann's watercolor performance video. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, the description down below or at the end screen, share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.